Hello everybody, this is the Timmy-Hutch-Fan, and today, well, I got a pet! Finally! Yeah! I got a pet! I've been wanting a pet ever since I moved here, and I finally got one! Yeah! I'll show him to ya! He is so cute! When'll you see him? Here he is! Ta-da! You know what he is? He's a bush baby. See? Long tail. Long legs. And small arms and small hands. Look at those tiny hands! Ah, isn't he cute? And big ears. And big eyes, too. He's made to see in the night. Well, it's the only pet I can get right now. Look at him. He's adorable. You know what I'm going to call him? I'm going to call him Hutch because he's for Michael. He reminds me of Michael. I always said Michael was a monkey. Well, this is him materialized. Actually, yeah, you guessed it right. This is a plush animal. It's by Hansa, which is a European company. And they make top quality plush animals like this. And they even make some that are life size and even some that moves. I like the little ones. And yes, I keep these attached because, you know, that makes it more valuable. Although I'd love to be able to snuggle them without the tags, but no, I gotta leave the tags on. You know, just because. That makes it more valuable, a collector's item. So, this is my new best friend, my Hutchie. You know where he's gonna go? He's gonna go clinging to this. Ah, yes. My two little bush babies. Michael, the bush baby, bush because of his hair, baby because, well, he's my baby. Well, I like to think he is, even if he's not. And this is just naturally called a bush baby. All right, so there they go. The two perfect pair. Well, that's it. See you later.